president of the local Media Association, Clinton Reynolds, has thrown his support behind the decision of Radio St. Lucia to provide coverage of the political meetings. Mr. Reynolds was referring to the SLP's launch of its manifesto, which was carried by Radio St. Lucia last night. Reynolds says it's good for the electorate to know what the candidates have on offer.
But I think it is good for our democracy. It gives us an opportunity whereby we can sit down and listen and analyze. We can take in, you know, without the distraction of those huge crowds and, you know, people not really listen to the point. So when you get the feed directly from the platform, you know, and most of the crowd noises is muted, then you can be more analytical of what is presented.
According to Reynolds, the coverage is good in that it allows persons to focus on the speeches without the crowd distractions. Reynolds says this allows listeners to better analyze what's being said. But he believes that meetings of both political parties should be covered.
I don't know why they would not have done the UWPs. And we also have to take into consideration, you know, whether it is the SLP had paid for the advertising time, you know, to be on RSL Live, or whether it was something that the RSL took upon itself to do.
If anything, Mr. Reynolds believes the decision to provide coverage may have been a bit too late into the campaign. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.